soul. Love is unfailing, sin's taking its toll. Oh, but I have come assurance. Palm of his hands. So don't be discouraged when things look bad, and don't be downhearted and looking so sad. Remember, my child, our Lord on high, he's still in control. Palm of his hands. So don't be discouraged when things look bad, and don't be downhearted and looking so sad. Remember, my child, our Lord on high, he's still in control. Remember, my child, our Lord on high.
Power in the blood, power in the blood. Would you or evil a victory win? There's wonderful power in the blood. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood.
Power in the precious blood of the Lamb. long. Sometimes our feet get weary and so sore. But a brighter day is coming. Soon I'll step on heaven's shore, and I won't have to worry anymore. I won't have to worry when I reach the other shore. All my troubles will be over, and I'll rest forevermore. My eyes will be on Jesus, and my heart will be aglow.
Savior standing at the door. Then I'll hear him say, "You're welcome. All your cares are left behind, and I won't have to worry anymore.
I won't have to worry when I reach the other shore. All my troubles will be over, and I'll rest forever."
King, I claim Jesus first, and that's enough for me. I claim Jesus first of all. He will answer when I call, for I know that I'm a soul, the sun set free. I am God's own child by birth, highest honor on this earth. I claim Jesus first, and that's enough for me.
If I had started, my soul is filled with joy. Inside the womb I'm forming, happily I'll be born. But I feel that I'm not wanted, I'm a being full of life. And it's a tiny human being, I want to be born. Mom, please, I want to be born.
Washed all my wonderful, glad homecoming's gonna take place on the golden shore when I lay.
When I lay my burden down,
there I'll see the sweet face of loved ones, and I'll bow at the feet of the Lord when I lay.
When I lay my burden down.
On the master's throne
when I lay.
When I lay my burden down.
When I lay,
when I lay my burden down.
And put on
a robe and crown.
Happy when Jesus I shall be, moving to a mansion built for me.
And those who read body.
Missing my body.
And you heard that old hammer ring. You saw the tomb where they laid me. But the grave has no hold on the king. Thomas, I know how you're hurting. And Thomas, I know how you cry. But lift up your head and believe with your heart. Come place your hand in my side.
Close to you. Give me
peace comes my head. Then my valleys all fade into another yesterday. As I look unto the hills whence comes my head.
Supply. There Sometimes with misgivings darken the day, and face light I cannot see. I ask my dear Lord to brighten the way. He whispers sweet peace to me. He whispers sweet peace to me. He speaks in a still, small voice, we are told, a voice that dispels all fear. And when I'm in doubt or troubled in soul, that still small voice I can hear. He whispers sweet things to me.
I read just today how God called him to lead his children out of the miry clay. And when the Moses' work was through, he had done the Lord's command. Then God took Moses to the mountaintop to look over in the promised land. Move on up to the mountain, get a little closer to the promised land.
Sin and strife, cause the hand of God reached down and picked me up from the wicked life.
Well, just like Moses, I climbed that mountain tall and high to see the place where I'll be going when I bid this world goodbye. And I'm Moses, I'm gonna press along and follow God's command. Gonna move on up to the mountain top and look over in the promised land.
Mountain,
get it as close to the promised land. Look down in the Canaan land, all on the town of Steele. I'm
Dark the sin that soiled man's nature, long the distance that he fell, far removed from hope and heaven, near to deep despair and hell. But there was a fountain opened, and the blood of God's own Son purifies the soul and reaches deeper than the stain has gone. Conscious of that deep pollution, sinners wander in the night. Even though the shepherd's calling, still they fear to face the light. This the tender consolation that should melt the heart of stone. This sweet balm of Gilead reaches deeper than the stain has gone. All unworthy, we who've wandered, and our eyes are wet with tears, as we think of love that sought us through the dreary, wasted years. Yet we walk the holy highway for the pure, the blood-washed alone, knowing Calvary's fountain reaches deeper than the stain has gone. When with holy throngs we're standing in the presence of the King, and our souls are lost in wonder as the white-robed choirs shall sing, then we'll praise the name of Jesus with the millions around the throne. Praise Him for the power that reaches deeper than the stain has gone. Praise the Lord for full salvation. God still lives upon the throne, and I know the blood still reaches deeper than the stain has gone.
When fellows of life are o'er, and we shall meet on that shore, it's gonna be wonderful in heaven on high.
Oh, weeping over. There's a story in the Bible about a city God had prepared, and a man he could run to when he found himself in trouble, a time of great despair, fleeing from the one who sought his life. And there outside that city, he cried unto the keeper and asked if he could enter in. For there he would find safety, yes, God he made provision, a city of refuge for by the fall of man. I was bound in sin with a debt to be paid, but God he cared for me, and on Mount Calvary the foundation was laid, and on the cross Christ stretched out his hand, a mighty gulf he spanned, and bought my liberty.
It's Crash Dummies Vince.
And Larry.
Here with a sound way to relieve those aches and pains of the road.
To cure the symptoms associated with... or...
oh, my leg!
Or... or even...
just take one of these.
Your safety belt. It's fast.
It's effective.
And it'll save your life.
Now that's some advice that's not hard to swallow.
Brought to you by the Ad Council and the Department of Transportation.
Often I stop to think just where I'd be had Jesus come down from that cruel tree. There'd be no hope for man, no peace could be found. Praise God, I'm glad that he didn't come down. He didn't come down, oh no, he didn't come down. 10,000 angels were camped all around. He could have called them to set him free, but he stayed on the cross for you and and for me.
Picture his mother there with tears in her eyes as they mocked and scorned him and pierced his side. They said, if thou be king, then come to the ground. But he prayed, forgive him, and he didn't.
Stumbled and failed, but I'm glad to say the Lord in my weakness has always been near me. Still call my name each time you pray. Go and tell Jesus on me. When my faults and failures you see, if you are my brother, don't go tell another. Go and tell Jesus on me. The Savior, he died that we might be pardoned, and they nailed him to an old rugged tree. He saved my soul, but each day I still need him. So go and tell Jesus on me. Go and tell Jesus on me. When my faults and failures you see, if you are my brother, don't go tell another. Go and tell Jesus on me. Go and tell Jesus on me. When my faults and failures you see, if you are my brother, don't go tell another. Go and tell Jesus on me.
From a place called Calvary.
Came unto me, saying, Son of man, prophesy against the shepherds of Israel. Prophesy and say unto them, Thus saith the Lord God unto the shepherds, Woe be to the shepherds of Israel, for ye eat the fat, and ye clothe ye with wool, and ye kill them that are fed, but ye feed not the flock. The diseased have ye not strengthened, neither have you healed that which was sick, neither have you bound up that which was broken, neither have you brought again that which was driven away, neither have you sought that which was lost. Therefore, O ye shepherds, hear the word of the Lord. For thus saith the Lord God, Behold, I, even I, will both search my sheep and seek them out. And as a shepherd seeketh out his flock, so will I seek out my sheep, and will deliver them out of all places where they have been scattered.
The grass was green and pastures looked so fair, and so without a thought I wandered there. Just like a sheep, I did not know the way that I should go. I was lost, and it seemed that no one cared. I grazed upon whatever I could find, and followed every thought that came to mind. I thought I'd had my fill, and yet I hungered still. But he searched and found me just in time. And the good shepherd sought me, the kind shepherd found me. While I wandered in the darkness all along, the great shepherd bears me on shoulders of mercy, where I'll rest until he takes me safely
had no meaning. and I found no peace in anything that I tried. But I saw my life quickly end, and a brand new one began. The day I found the cross where Jesus died, and because of Calvary, I'll never be the same again. I found a joy I never thought could ever be. He took a life shattered with sin, put it together once again. And oh, what a change there's been because of Calvary. Sad and growing weary, I journey in my mind back to Calvary, and I kneel beneath its flow that washes waiting there for me. It's because of Calvary I'll never be the same again. I found the joy I never thought could be. A life shattered with sin, put it together once again. And oh, what a change there's been. I know my life will never be the same again. Because of Calvary.
Tossed to and fro, the disciples were fearing, for they the crossing I could never go. From where I was to his demand, it seemed so far. I cried, dear Lord, I cannot come to where you are. He came to me. When I could not come to where he was, he came. Came to me when I possessed no hope within. He picked me up and drew me gently to his side, where today in his sweet love I now abide.
Traveled this road of life so long, I'm kind of getting tired and I want to go home. I'm going to leave in a twinkling of an eye one of these days. I've seen a lot of things in this world below. It is nothing for me that will last, I know. I'm going to a place where we'll never grow old one of these days.
One of these days it will be all over. I won't have to fight the battles that keep raging in my mind. One of these days I'll see Jesus, the one who died for me. It'll be worth it all, I know.
One of these days. The devil is a liar and he tried to fool me. Caused a lot of pain and agony. But Jesus will stop him for eternity. One of these days, Jesus has saved me cause I trusted his name. Made me his child, washed me pure and clean. Gave me sweet peace and he'll make me complete. One of these days.
One of these days it will be all over for me. I won't have to fight the battles that keep raging in my mind. One of these days
not know how others make it through. To never go to Calvary as I do, for there's a healing cleansing stream still flows.
Jesus was gone. He ran to the garden, and John came along.
But the tomb, it was empty. What marvelous grace, for there lied the napkin that covered his head. Early one morning at the breaking of dawn, two women went out to the garden. They were going to anoint Jesus with spices that day, but Jesus had risen, the stone rolled away.
Yes,
Jesus had risen, the stone rolled away.
Who is on the Lord's side of love? Tell me, who will help us join?
To God be given all the praise.
into the garden the Savior had with. In pain and in sorrow, oh, night he had spent. Down on his knees to the Father he prayed. He paid. Down through Jerusalem streets he was led. Stripes on his back, thorns on his head. The pure Lamb of God who never knew sin. Filling the place where I should have been, bearing the cross that we all had made. Then on Calvary's mountain, the sin debt he paid. Blood flowing down, forsaken by loved ones, his friends not around. Father, forgive them, they all heard him say. Then he cried, it is finished, the sin debt is paid. Was laid, stripes on his back, thorns on his head. The pure Lamb of God, who
shackled by a heavy burden, 'neath the load of guilt and shame. Then the hand of Jesus touched me, and now I am no longer the same.
In sin's black night, there was no way to make my wrongs right. Then the old accuser to the Lord did cry. He is a sinner, and now he must die. Then I heard a voice say, Father, I'll go and I'll pay his sin debt in Calvary's flow. I'll bear in my body the marks of the cross to save this child who is sin sick and lost. And it's still the blood that saves from sin. It's still the blood that cleanses within, from the highest star in heaven to the depths of the sea. It is still the blood of Jesus that brings victory to me. There are those who rely on works that they do, and some men count on the times they prayed through. But when the battle's over and victory is won, I'll go home through the blood of the Father's only Son. And it's still the blood that saves from sin. It's still the blood that cleanses within, from the highest star in heaven to the depths of the sea. It is still the blood of Jesus that brings victory to me. And it's still the blood that saves from sin. It's still the blood that cleanses within, from the highest star in heaven to the depths of the sea. It is still the blood of Jesus that brings victory to me.
Thank you.
He stepped out of nowhere, the world in his hands, and hung it on nothing but his command. Then he spoke into being all these things that we see, but in his own image he made you and me. And God is still on his throne. He will take care of his own. He sends thousands and thousands and thousands of angels. We're never alone, for God is still on his throne. His hands aren't wrinkled, there's no loss of strength, and his mind's never left him unable to think. His nerves aren't shattered, his hair isn't gray, but he still works his wonders in mysterious ways. And God is still on his throne. He will take care of his own. Thousands and thousands of angels. We're never alone, for God is still on his throne. God is still on his throne. He will take care of his own. He sends thousands and thousands in thousands of angels. We're never alone, for God is still on his throne.
It was there at Golgotha. storm through the night. Lead me on to the light. Take my hand, precious Lord. Lead me on. When my way Lord, linger near. When my life is almost gone, hear my cry, hear my call. Hold my hand, lest I fall. Precious Lord, lead me on. Precious Lord, take my hand, lead me on, help me stand. I am tired, I am weak, I am worn. Storm through the night, lead me on to the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me on.
When I think of how he came so far from glory, came and dwelt among the lowly such as I, to suffer shame and such disgrace, on Mount Calvary take my place. Then I ask myself a question, who am I? Who am I that a king would bleed and die for? Who am I that he would pray, not my will, thine, Lord? The answer I may never know, why he ever loved me so, that to an old rugged cross he'd go. For who am I? When I'm reminded of his words, I'll leave thee never. If you'll be true, I'll give to you life forever. Oh, I wonder what I could have done to deserve God's only Son, to fight my battles until they're won. For who am I?
Then my Savior lifted me out of sin and despair, and He saved me there and showed me the way. And to my Jesus I will cling, and in His grace I'll always sing my glory to God and praise His dear name the rest of my days. I'm proud of salvation.
Yes, I'm proud of salvation.
Glad to save my lost soul.
Glad to save my lost soul. I'm proud of my Jesus.
Truly proud of my Jesus.
Glad He made me whole.
Made me free and whole. Yes, I'll keep walking and talking and telling His story and sing of His wonderful love.
I'm proud of salvation.
I'm proud of salvation.
I'm proud of my Lord.
Surely proud of my Lord.
Met an old
friend from childhood days. We talked about the worldly ways of things we had done and places we'd gone. And then I did see, he too believed on Christ the Lord. We sang His praise in one accord. We shouted His name, His marvelous word. Wonderful is He. I'm proud of salvation.
Yes, I'm proud of salvation.
Glad to save my lost soul.
Glad to save my lost soul. I'm proud of my Jesus.
Surely proud of my Jesus.
Glad He made me whole.
Made me free and whole. Yes, I'll keep walking and talking and telling His story and sing of His wonderful love.
I'm proud of salvation.
I'm proud of salvation.
I'm proud of my Lord.
Surely proud of my Lord. As we travel through the desert, storms beset us by
lead you to the throne.
one by one. Jesus will forsake you never. It is better.
I'm gonna fix them when I can get the time. But oh, I'm getting lately, leaving home, man. Lately, all I've got is leaving home. It seems that's all I'm thinking about. most of the time. Oh, but soon, and very soon, I'll leave my troubles far behind. Oh, lately I've got leaving, leaving on my mind. So I guess I should be looking for a better place to live. But I can't seem to get excited about the world and what it can give. I couldn't care less if I could buy it all with a solitary dime. For what good would this world do me with leaving on my mind? Lately all I've got is leaving on my mind. It seems that's all I'm thinking about most of the time. Oh, but soon, and very soon, I'll leave my troubles far behind. 'Cause lately I've got leaving on my mind. 'Cause lately I've got leaving on my mind.
Turn your radio on,
WSOF,
and listen to the gospel in the air. Turn your radio on,
WSOF,
and let the Savior speak to you. Turn your radio on,
WSOF,
and listen to the gospel in the air. Turn your radio on,
WSOF,
throw your TV out.
Throw your TV out.
Love unspeakable, pain unbearable, forgiveness indescribable, and he did it all for me.
This is Ben Hall. You're listening to the best in gospel music and Christian programming right here on WSOF in Madisonville, Kentucky.